Hello, it is Wednesday, May 5th, 2021. Feliz Cinco de Mayo. It is the 5th of May. I just said that. Hope everybody's having a good day. Imagine a lot of people had Mexican food. Yeah, we did that for lunch. Hello, Elise. Yeah, got a lot of work done. Played some pickleball. I lost as usual, but closer this time. Okay. It's a wacky Wednesday. Okay. So first, I'm gonna do something in the spirit of Cinco de Mayo. The barista's last. Last year, I did two songs by Los Lobos. I think I did what? Estoy sentado aquí en la pistola y el corazón. But today, I'm gonna do something a little more classic, although not the version most people know by Richie Valens or Los Lobos. La Bamba. I'm going to do one of the mariachi versions by Mariachi Vargas de Tecalitlan. Shorter one, and then we'll get on with the Wacky Wagner Wednesday, playing random stuff. So, to review the rules. No kids' tunes, with some exceptions. No stand-up comedy or books on tape. If it's short, I'll play a second. If it's long, I'll cut it off at 10 minutes. No Gregorian chants. I'll figure that out. No opera libretto, no kids' books, and no repeat songs. So now, for the 30th edition of Wacky Wagner Wednesday, we'll start with La Bamba.
Thank you.
changes are kind of hard. Great stuff, Danny Elfman, as a composer. All right, since these are short, that's a comedy thing.
She got a smile, yeah, she got a smile, and she...
That one's not. All right, from the TV show Community, it's called I Never Die by Jacques Slade. YouTube guitarist. Brandon, I saw him live in concert back when you could do such things. I think he was my last concert, August of 19. All right. Well, that was interesting. They were all were short songs. So, be well, be kind, be safe. Don't have too many margaritas tonight. Spread some joy, peace, and love. We'll see you later.